A Kentucky teen faces charges tonight accused of selling drugs to students at Wayne County High School. 18-year-old Alexander Davalos is charged with unlawful transaction with a minor and trafficking in marijuana. Investigators say he was caught selling vape pens laced with THC at the school last Friday. One student was found unresponsive in a hallway. They were treated by the school nurse before EMS arrived. A second student reported feeling sick but did not need further treatment.